Cole used to puke on a raven, he must be tagging the walls with Chook right now. Damn. So this is what the inner hollow looks like.
Ty, this is Marcus. Do you read me? Ty! Dizzy! Dizzy, you there? Oh, shit. Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Delta, this is Alpha One. We've lost contact with the surface. We're limited to short-range radio, but we've got a line on a cedar.
Roger that, Alpha One. Good hunting.
Sarge, can you hear me?
Carmine, what's your position?
Not really sure, sir. I think my lift went off course.
Is Ty with you?
No, he jumped out before launch. But I see another lift up ahead.
All right, head that way and we'll catch up. Don't engage the enemy. Just defend your position.
Welcome, Sarge. Wish me luck.
Hang in there, Rook. We'll be there soon. Let's go find Carmine. Dom, let's split up. We'll find him faster.
Delta, this is Control. Surface comm re-established thanks to Alpha One.
Good to hear, Control.
And keep an eye on the ceilings, Delta. Grind lifts could be dropping down all around you.
Roger that. Any word from Ty or Dizzy?
Sorry, Marcus. Drill zone's gone dark. I'll keep trying. Oh, and Marcus, be careful down there, all right?
Yeah. Thanks, Anya. Delta out.
Corporal Stratton of Alpha 7, we're in the hollow.
Jace, this is Delta. Good to have you here. Good luck out there.
You too, Marcus. Thanks. Stratton out.
Keep it together, Rook! Dom, double time!
Sarge, I made it.
Rook, you did good. Control, this is Delta. We got Carmine, but it looks like Echo 5 is down. We're heading deeper into the hollow.
Tunnel maps show direct access approximately 30 meters ahead.
But, sir, there's a wall there.
What about the grind lift?
I think it's busted, sir.
Jack, see what you can do.
More locusts!
Hold them off so Jack can fix the lift! Scratch one grub. Yeah! Here comes some more! More time!
Tell his little robot ass to hurry up!
What a dead grub!
Taking fire!
Thanks, man!
Delta, according to Jack, that grind lift should be operational now.
Thanks, Control. All right, let's give this lift a shove.
Man, it's dusty as hell!
You know the helmets have a filtering system on them, right? If you wore a helmet, then you wouldn't have to breathe in the dust.
Yeah. But I wouldn't see snipers so well then, would I?
Cool it, dumb.
Oh, yeah.
This is Omega One. We are about to be overrun.
Let's get down there, Delta.
Oh,
Okay, let's move out. Sweet! Look out!
I don't think this place is stable.
Probably isn't, so keep moving.
What's with these glowy things?
What do I look like, a fucking botanist? Some kind of plant?
Wretches!
Bring it!
Good to go.